diesel cycle is an ideal or air standard for compression ignition engine. This cycle is a constant pressure combustion cycle named after Rudolf Diesel in 1868 and 1913. We see the PB and the TS diagram of diesel cycle. Process 1 and 2 isentropic compression. Process 2 and 3 constant pressure heat addition. Process 3 and 4 isentropic expansion. And process 4 and 1 constant volume heat rejection. We can see the Q in and the Q out of the PB diagram. P2 is equal to P3, B1 is equal to B4, P4, P1, B3. The TS diagram is S1 is equal to T2, S2, S3 is equal to S4. So, the next, isentropic compression. Compression stroke, the air is compressed adiabatically from state 1 to state 2 as the piston moves from the bottom dead center to top dead center. The surroundings do work on the gas, increasing its internal energy temperature and compressing it. On the other hand, the entropy remains unchanged. The changes in volumes and its ratio, volume 1 over volume 2, is known as the compression ratio. The isobaric expansion ignition phase in this space between state 2 and state 3. There is a constant pressure idealized model and heat transfer to the air from an external source. Combustion of injected fuel while the piston is moving toward the volume 3. During the constant pressure process, energy enters the system as heat, Q add, and a part of work done by moving piston. Isentropic expansion, power stroke. The gas expands adiabatically from state 3 to state 4 as the piston moves from volume 3 to bottom dead center. The gas does work on the surroundings piston and loses an amount of internal energy equal to the work that leaves the system. Again, the entropy remains unchanged. The volume ratio, volume 4 over volume 3, is known as the isentropic expansion ratio. Isochoric decompression. Exhaust stroke in this phase, the cycle completes by a constant volume process in which heat is rejected from the air while the piston is at bottom dead center. The working gas pressure drops instantaneously from point 4 to point 1. The exhaust valve opens at point 4. The exhaust stroke is directly after this decompression. As the piston moves from the bottom dead center point 1 to top dead center point 0. With the exhaust valve open, the gaseous mixture is vented to the atmosphere and the process starts anew. Analysis of diesel. Heat added. QA is equal to MCP T3 minus T2. Heat rejected. QR is equal to MCB T1 minus T4, or QR is equal to negative MCB T4 minus T1. The net work done. Work net is equal to QA minus QR. Cycle efficiency. Efficiency is equal to work net over heat added, or QA. Then the cycle efficiency of alternate formula. E is equal to 1 minus B over E, where E is equal to R key over key minus 1, and B is equal to R cycle K minus 1. K is equal to RC minus 1. The compression ratio, RK is equal to volume 1 over volume 2. Expansion ratio, area is equal to volume 4 over volume 3. Cutoff ratio, RC is equal to volume 3 over volume 2. Percentage clearance, C, clearance is equal to 1 over RK minus 1. Volume displacement, BD is equal to V1 minus V2. Clearance volume, BC is equal to CB, volume displacement, B volume displacement. Main effective pressure, so main effective pressure is equal to work net over volume displacement. Relation between RK and RC and RE. So RK, compression ratio is equal to cutoff ratio times the expansion ratio. Next, this is the example problem of our diesel cycle. If the compression ratio and the cutoff ratio of a diesel engine are 15 and 3 respectively, what is the expansion ratio? Now we will find the expansion ratio, then we will give the given the PV diagram, QA added and the QR rejected. So RK is equal to volume 1 over volume 2 is equal to 15, then RC volume 3 over volume 2 is equal to 3. So the expansion ratio is equal to volume 4 over volume 3. So expansion ratio is equal to RK over RC. So 15 over 3 is equal to 5. Now the expansion ratio is 5. Thank you and God bless.